I got way too much stuff for a folk show. I know that.
Jason original. We had some fun when we went over Dee and Kristi's house, and we were kind of throwing around ideas for songs that we would all do together, and Jason threw this out there, and that's one of my favorite tunes of yours. Well, they're all my favorite.
Sorry, I gotta redo my strap just a second.
Can I get just a little bit more of this vocal mic? Is that possible? Just make it hotter. Make it sexier. Got a lot of heat up here to compete with. All right. Actually, this is if I could tell a story really quick. There was a time when my dad, both my parents are on, well, she's on her third marriage. My dad almost made it to his third, but there was a time where he would call me every now and then. He'd be like, Jason, I think I met the one. And I'm like, man, that would be number three. That's awesome. That's great. About 3 weeks later, he'd call me again and say, well, I think I met the other one. I'm like, well, that's not a good track record. And then a couple days later, well, it's like, just give up. Just give up now. He doesn't dance, and he thinks he's going to find true love in a country bar. So it's a good idea, right?
What could go wrong?
Yeah. So this is called a honey hangover.
All right, one, two, three.
Thought I finally found me a true love on a cloud so I can't come down. Found that I was wrong. Silver, brushed it all off, went out to find sympathy, came in the shape of a bottle, lying naked and empty by me. Always dream from that same lovey bottle, Sunday, Saturday, ride, ending the same. Love's painful game, can't stop drinking that trouble inside. The Sunday, the Saturday
Saturday, right?
got drinking that trouble.